راست خلی بمونو بیا دات ساشم بمونو بیا دات ساشم.
Mentioning the success that Agudat Pirka has, it's in no small measure to the fact is that one of the Megidda Shir happens to be Rav Henoch Savitzky, who happens to give a very choshev shir iyun.
The way he explains the Gemara, it's really explains it from different aspects of people, from different background. They really can understand it and they can enjoy the shir.
The people are starting off the day with the kviyas. They come, it's Monday through Thursday, the program. And it definitely changes their whole, it gives a framework to the day.
Rabbi Savitzky, Bemis, is a well-known Talmud Chacham. I think stands out very highly as a very prominent and a way above average type of a Marbitz Torah, and a person who has a koyach to be able to find success in his Limud HaTorah, and he's an attraction to many, many people to the shiurim that he gives.
Instead of just reading from the Rambam, from the Rif, etc., he goes to the effort of having it photocopied and have handouts for the Olam in the Agudat Pirka, because he feels that when you look at it inside, it's, you learn, you have vana and your learning is much better, and he encourages people to take it home with them.
People feel tremendous sense of accomplishment because they spend a lot of time on the sugya, and Baruch Hashem, they walk away through the learning of the Rishonim and the Beis Yosef. We chazal the Gemara many times.
My brachis, Rabbi Savitzky, should be able to continue his avodas hakodesh for many, many years. She bezeich himself to bonim b'le bonim oskim b'torah b'mitzvah v'simcha v'nachas. Shefa bracha v'atzlocha b'yizgul tzedek v'mehera v'vina. Amen.